Hello, everybody, and welcome back to The Sims 4, more particularly the madhouse that is the YouTuber, I guess, apartment complex slash group home slash therapy house. Let's keep playing. It's been a few days for me, so it's a little bit rusty on what we were doing exactly when I left off. But yeah, it's The Sims, man. You just let them live their lives and you laugh at them when they do stupid shit. That's what I like to think. We're getting a little bit of frame rate dip with how many people we have living here. It's kind of funny, but hey, whatever, it works. So let's take a look. We've got self-published four books. We need one more book, but everybody else kind of just doing their thing. One of the big things we're going to do is eventually replace this living room. That's the plan anyway. That's one of the big things I want to replace. And I want to make sure Quill and Arumba are getting cozy with one another in some fashion or another. So let's make sure that's what they do after, you know, he takes a shit. Oh, that's the grossest thing in the frickin' world. Clean that, man. Clean it, and then you can use it. Yeah, it's gross, I know. But I don't know why nobody in this house, like, flushes. Oh my god, I didn't realize you could see the pee. Ah, that was amazing. Alright, goodbye, Northern Lion. Enjoy your comedy routine tonight. Let's brighten his day and kind of get them schmoozing one another. In a lot of good ways. Talk about cooking. We will compliment his outfit. God, he looks good in his wife beater and short shorts. It's delicious. I mean, he's so handsome. There you go. We'll get all that going. Me and my wife are kind of chatting away. Apparently, we can never bring her down below the age she's currently in. But hey, whatever. It works. Let them chat away. Arumba, don't interrupt. God, you're nosy. Let's share a secret with him. I don't know what I just did. I just gave him my brilliant invention? Become partners in crime? I don't even know what that means, but we'll do it. You know, we'll do a little flirtation. Whoa. Did he say no? Wow. Fitness techniques? Because he knows, I know he loves how deliciously handsome and rugged I am. Flirt. What else do we got? Romance. Impress him with my video game prowess. Oh, he loves it. Let's see if he likes it. Oh, man, look at him flipping his hair back. Express my admiration. Wow, that really helped. Let's keep going. And ask him a risque question. Oh, this is going to be good, guys. Where are they going? Where's he going? Don't let him get away. Did he like it? Oh, he liked it. First kiss. You know what? Screw it, man. Fun with a friend. There's a joke in Northern Lion's routine at the expense of a friend. Keep it in, baby. Oh, here it comes. Oh. Oh, adorable. He liked it. He liked it. Beautiful. And you know, we'll whisper seductively. Oh, that sounded like that looked like it was stinky breath. What do we got? What else we got? They're gonna love it, guys. I'm telling you, this is gonna be good stuff. Let's impress him with our video game prowess while we're going. I like how, on the other hand, we got a nagging wife for Mathis over here. He's just over here. Doing like the normal, like washing his hands. She's like, "What are you doing in here? Why aren't you paying attention to me? God, why don't you just love me? Oh my God, let's have him woohoo!" Oh, I like how they're like fist pumping, like, "Yeah, let's do it!" Oh, this is it, guys. They love each other. Guys, you gotta get out. Here we go. Boom. Bum bum bum. Oh, yeah, they love it, guys. He's inspired. He's inspired while he bangs Arumba. Arumba and Quill just getting it on. This is love all in this house. Are they both napping now? Hey, wait a minute. You did it in my bed. What the fuck? What the fuck? They did it in my bed. That's disgusting. Come on, man. Only one couple should be, like, fucking each other in beds. You guys need your own room at this point. Oh, God. All right, well, whatever. I just don't want to think about it. Let's go ahead and have him write a genre. More fantasy. That's what we'll have him do. The Clockwork Carnival sounds good. We got to self-publish one more book. It's the goal here. Northern Lion, how's he doing at work? Hopefully he's doing well. Schmooze with the boss. We'll have him do that while he's gone. What is this? Is that condiments? Like a restaurant? It is. It's like a fucking restaurant. What the hell? Makes no sense. So I guess we need a new bedroom for them. It's gonna be what we need to do. He's almost done with the book. He's gonna get a promotion. Hopefully soon. Out of curiosity, who's sleeping where tonight? Alright. Let's go ahead and self-publish this sucker. Do it up. Yeah, we did it. Beautiful. So that's all we need. Now we just need to work really hard and we should be good. Alright, you can go do what you want, man. Just let you do whatever. And now my wife is just going to stare at me creepily while I sleep. Or romantically, not creepily. It's not creepy, it's romantic. We need a new room. Actually, let's take a look at Northern Lion here. What does he need to get promoted next? Level 7 comedy skill and earn $250. That's pretty simple. We should be able to pull that one off. Yeah, so Yapano Darzo, go take a shit. Pee like a champion. Works for me. Oh, nope. Fucking repair that shit. Do it. Okay, so now we'll go ahead and just scavenge. Come on, just get over it. Come on. Is she done? Is she taking the biggest shit of all time? Can't you tell I was doing something in here? And now we'll throw it away. Beautiful. Now you can go to bed if you want. Don't worry about it. No? There you go. Off to bed. Everybody's sleeping. At least they will be shortly. Oh, and she immediately woke up for one reason or another. And let's have her go back to bed. Perfect. Everybody's asleep. Nope, Arumba's up. He's feeling inspired, and he's a little hungry. It's fine. He had a great day yesterday.
Harpin, Harpin.
Everybody go do their thing. You're hungry, dude. Go do something about that. Go get some food. There you go. Just nuking it, whatever it is. Are you gonna go get your food or? Ah, adorable. And now we get to save some space by getting them a bed. Oh my goodness, he's feeling flirty. He wants to bang, guys. Have your quick meal. Oatmeal. You're hungry. Eat. You made food. Who's stinky? What are you smelling that's stinky? Seriously. Alright, they gotta make it official. They gotta just make it official. Ask to be boyfriend. There it is. That's gonna happen right now. Yeah, there you go. And they live together, so it's great. Just have make sure it's a passionate kiss. You know, make sure they know. Oh, yeah. Oh, delicious. He wants to woohoo, so we should probably just get that done. You know, more things to spend. Let's go fuck. God damn it, I need to get you guys your own bed. Just get it done. Get your needs out of there. Done. Beautiful. Alright, Matt, this is going to work in an hour. Hopefully he'll get a promotion today. He's very focused. Taking the most focused shit of his life. To take a shower. Where'd I go? Can you not be creepy and stand in the bathroom with Northern Lion's in here? I guess not. I guess he's just going to do it anyway. Off to work. Work hard. Gotta get that promotion, man. Gotta get that promotion. Eliza's starting work in an hour. What does she need to get promoted, and her secret agent just working hard. How much? Like, once we get paid from our books, we'll take a look at maybe replacing one of the bedrooms or the living room. Probably another bedroom though. That means she could be getting paid soon. The books should be cashing out. So he's reading. There it is. $1,400 and something dollars. Sounds good. I guess another bedroom is in order. You got the simple sleeper. We can go all the way up to reborn. Reborn, that's crazy. But that fits a Roomba and Quill, I'd say. Let's just do it, man. So, like, it's... What, like here? Out of curiosity, why is it gonna... Oh, it's gonna move. All right, let's not... Let's actually move this. That's gonna block the door. Let's move this over here for now. Okay. Reborn, because Quill and a Roomba are reborn in each other's love. Really? That's just all it is. Boom. It's utterly beautiful. Done. What the fuck? Have a home worth $50,000? Nice. I like it. It's sticking out a little bit, but hey, it works. So that's like, I probably don't like the door. It's not bad. And the house is not that pretty, and this room is lacking a lot of, like... It's got one window. It's not exactly the prettiest of rooms. Is that a sloth? Those are sloths. That's amazing. It's a little bit maze-like, in fact, the way this house is built. But it works. Just pretend it's not as ugly as it is, guys. That's all I would ask of you. Pretend it's a little bit prettier than it actually is. But everybody's got their shared bedrooms and shared beds now, so... Can't complain. Go ahead and make connections while you're at work. Everybody's just walking around, doing their thing. Probably should get a window up here, but we'll wait till money comes in for that. Tabifuno McJuno. That's what he says. English. Not their strong suit. Okay, Northern Lion, you gotta be a weird fucking creeper, but whatever. Just jamming out. You have an instrument. If you want one, just go play it. He had to jam out, and now he's got to pee like there's no one's business. Are you trolling to forums? No, he's playing Sims Forever with mods. I'm assuming he needs to mod one more game, so let's actually work on that. Let's go ahead and make your... Nah, you know what? Program. Mod game. Mod Incredible Sports. Sorry, Husbando, please move. Got a mod for work. It's gonna work. So you need to work on your comedy. So let's go ahead and, I guess, get you writing more comedy. Let's go ahead and do that. See you later. Boom. Don't care what you name it. Whatever you want to call it, just call it that. Oh, he's actually almost at comedy level 7. This should tick him. How's his mod coming? He's going to hit programming level whatever at this point. Which is great. We don't have any more workout punching bag. There it is. Level 7 comedy. So now we just got to make him tips. Take him to the nightclub and all that stuff. He's programming level 8. He's now better at hacking. The journalist branch or the author branch? If you love the freedom of embellishing and invent, the author's life is for you. Call up a character, chase after a tale. The written word is yours. Wars include the ability to make more money from books. Wars include the ability to interview other Sims about their lives. Let's go author branch. This is what we've been working on for so long. Hooray, I'm an author. Feeling good, too. He's lacking fun in life. Let's go ahead and watch... You know what? You want some fun? Hey, baby! I got promoted. Let's celebrate. Let's get it on. That should bring up our, Yeah, that should bring up our happiness. Oh, it looks like we're using their room. Yep, fun is getting way put up there. Perfect. Quill, I need you to come in here and do a little repairing. When you have a minute. Now I'm going to take a nap after my promotion, and Katrina is going to go to work. Works for me. Alright, just throw everything away, and then mop. Boom. I don't know what these are, but they're going in the fridge. Ouch! What'd you pinch your finger? You're such a baby. Northern Lion, god damn it, dude. Repair it. You're focused. I have faith. Get that blue screen fixed by jamming a screwdriver into the hard drive. Obviously the way to go. This is how life works. When in doubt, hit it with a hammer or a screwdriver. Mathis, you're stanky. Let's get you in to the shower. Beautiful. Managing people's needs. Such a pain. Alright, we're turning this off. Sorry, Northern Lion. No more, bro. You know what you should do? Go jogging. See you later. I thought I was going to jog in a suit for a split second there. And you know what, Mathis? You can go jogging too. You don't nearly exercise enough. Kind of like my real life. Let's have her work hard. Keep their performances up. Why are you listening to music? The stereo needs to go. This music thing is annoying. What's the matter? You hurt? You a little whiny because you exercised a little bit? Eat the BLT. It's actually spoiled. Clean it up. Don't eat the BLT. You'll puke. Let's not do that. I wonder if there's a Halloween stuff in yet. I heard that was coming. Heard we were getting a free update with some Halloween shenanigans. If I type in... Will it come up? No. What is this? Let there be light laser show. Is this everything? I feel like I should organize this a bit. Decorations. Maybe they haven't implemented it. I heard they were releasing a new, like, free DLC. They're doing a lot of free DLC stuff, by the way, including pools and all that good stuff that people were whining that's missing, which is great. But there's a Halloween one supposedly coming soon. And I would love to see it. A stolen ATM. Just free money. All right, well, you know what? Let's wrap this episode up here. We made some hell of a progress. We got a Roomba and Quill together. We got some people promoted. It's great stuff. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, come back next time for some more Sims 4 and consider dropping a like. Your support means the world to me. And as always, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Come on!